In April of 2013, a woman boarded two buses in Ciudad Juarez, Chihuahua. After riding the bus for about 15 minutes, both the drivers were shot point blank. Even after interviewing over 20 eyewitnesses, her identity is still unknown. Today, we'll talk about who this woman could have been and what her possible motive was. We'll read excerpts of an email reportedly sent by this assassin and why she is known as Diana, Hunter of Bus Drivers. Next, on Technically a Conversation.